Hello students, I am Gaurav Williams, once again in front of you. I am from the Camden School. So now today we have to perform our experiment number 11, and the aim of the practical is to find the focal length of a given lens by plotting a graph between u and v, or 1 upon u and 1 upon v. Apparatus required for these practicals are an optical bench with 3 uprights, 2 needles and meter scale. So now, according to the theory of lens, we know that 1 upon f is equal to 1 upon v minus 1 upon u. So now, after solving this equation, this formula, you will get v minus u upon v u, or f is equal to v u upon v minus u. So with the help of this formula, we can find focal length of given convex lens, and we can also plot graph between 1 upon v u or 1 upon u or u or v, and I can also find focal length with the help of graph also. So let's come on the apparatus for this practical.
One.
So now, this is the apparatus which are required. So firstly, we have a lens. This is a convex lens. We have a optical bench, and there are two needles. So we have to find focal length of given convex lens. So according to the procedure, firstly we have to find roughly focal length of given lens. So how can we can find? So take a surface and keep this on the in front of the opposite side of lens and move it slowly. So we are looking that there is an image which is forming on this, and look that which image is more clear. So we are looking that this image is very clear and its distance is 60 cm from the lens. Okay, you can look reading, and according to the reading we are looking that this is at 60 and lens is at 50. So the distance between lens and this plane sheet is 10 cm. It means that the focal length of given convex lens is 10 cm. So firstly you can write here rough focal length is equal to 10 cm. Okay, now we have to perform its activity. So we can find 4 readings. Okay, so in position number firstly set lens. So according to the given setup, I have set lens at 50 cm. Lens is at 50 cm. So in position of lens, right here 50 cm. Now object O. So right here position of length 50 cm. It will be set on each and every reading. 50 cm, 50 cm. And this lens is image, this needle is image needle, and this needle is known as object needle. So now position of object needle is at 80 cm. So right here 80 cm. And the image needle is at 20 cm. So right here 20 cm. So this is first condition. According to rough focal length, we have found that its focal length is 10 cm. So its focal length, and according to position, we know that if object is beyond the 2F, then we can find its image between F and 2F. So firstly set this object beyond the 2F. So we know that this is 50 and 60 will be 10 cm, that is its focal length. after 60, 70 will be its 2 times, because 20, 10 focal length and 10 into 2 means 20. From the 50, next reading will be 70. This is beyond the 2L. Okay, so set this object at 75. Then this is at 75. Then write here, this is 75, this is 75. So write at object value 75 and fill all this value similarly. Okay, now again we have to find its image. It's a image at this image needle, and it should be like this. Means there should be no parallax. We have to set it. So now come, let's start. So if we will watch, then we are looking that there are a clear and sharp image, but there is some parallax, because this is at 50 centimeter, so we have to set it between 40, this is 30, this is 25, this is at 50, so 40 will be its f, and we have to set it between this f and 2f, because 2f will be 30, at 30, so we have to set it. Now after looking that, we are looking that there is we have to set it sharply. Now this is at 30.5. Okay, this is at 30.5. Okay, and now we are looking that there is a very sharp needle image we have found, and there is no parallax. Okay, so this is our first reading. Now we can write its value on the table. So value of V will be 30, look once again, 30 point, this is 30 and this is at 35, means 30.25. this is at 30.25, so its corrected value will be also 75 and will be also 30. You can write it just like 30.25. okay, now again you can solve 1 upon u and 1 upon v. So let's start once again. So now slide this only 2 centimeter. So now this is object needle which is at 75.2 centimeter, and now we have to, so again we are looking at very sharp needle. This is also at its corrected reading will be 75.2. This is at 30.2, means this is at 30.27, and this is also 30.27. So now one by one we can find its value, and according to only two values I am going to find its reading, but you have to find minimum 4 values. So with the help of 2 value, now calculate this value. So f is equal to uv upon v minus u. So according to first, now solve this. So u into v, u is 75 into 30.25 upon
15 minus 30.25. After solving this, we will get 453.75. Now subtract 30.25 from subtract 15 minus 30.25, so you will get 15.25. Now divide 453.75 by 1525. So there is a mistake, there should be plus, okay, because this is a convex lens, and in convex lens value of image should be negative, so at the place of minus there will be minus 30.25, so it will be plus. Now after adding this you will get 25 and 5 45.25, so its value will be means near to 10 centimeter. It means that the focal length of this given convex lens is 10 centimeter, and now you can find two readings also, and you can plot graph also between U and V. Okay, so I hope that everyone has got that what is the practical and what is the aim of practical. So you can practice this practical, and you can also ask any question. I will explain all questions or answers of your question in our next video. So thanks to all of you for watching.